Breaking news to tell you about now, a woman found dead inside of a burning car on Milwaukee's south side. Police were called just after 8 o'clock this evening to the vehicle at 16th and Cleveland. That's right next to Pulaski Park. No details yet on the circumstance leading up to this car fire. Now, a new